Than having a cupcake eating contest. Now, each one of these contestants have 12 cupcakes in front of them. The first one to finish, all 12, icing and everything, they get a 4-pack of tickets. They get 4 wristbands to come to Coney Island whenever they want, ride for 4 hours, and 4 Cyclone tickets. Are you guys ready?
A big family pack, but they got to keep these cupcakes down. We don't want them heaving all over the table right here. We want to keep them down, all right? So the first one to finish their tray of cupcakes is the big winner.
And I'm betting this lady right here is going to win because it's always the skinniest one that
knows how to eat these
treats, right? Yeah.
Money's on her. This guy right here looks a little hungry. I think he's going to house these cupcakes. Yeah.
What are you guys thinking? Right here?
Who is it?
Right here?
How about him?
Right here. All right, you ready for the countdown, guys?
All right, guys, let's do this.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let go.
Oh, my girl, let it go. One down. Oh,
what are you doing?
One down. He swallowed the
hole. There's a cupcake in your face. Come on, man.
Oh, come on. The girls are doing better than you. Uh-oh. Right here, competition.
She's housing it right here.
She's acting like it's nothing. Oh, whoa. This girl's almost done. She's halfway through. How you doing at the end? Oh, he's only got 6 left.
I'm checking for crumbs.
Go, girl. You got it. I got my money on you.
Sarah, look what
I'm
doing.
Go. Oh, he's not swallowing. You got to swallow it. Oh, my God. He only has two left.
I told you. My money was on this guy right here.
Oh, my goodness.
He's got to keep it down. Hopefully, he doesn't come out on that table.
You gotta swallow it.
Take the whole cake and run with it.
All that icing, that's gonna be hard to get down.
Sarah, he didn't even touch his bottle of water.
Oh my goodness, neither did she. Come on, girl, I'm not giving up on you.
Come on, guys.
Is it down? Not yet. Oh, you gotta swallow, dude.
He showed you the open grill. He is the big winner right here. Congratulations, man. You were getting that 4-pack of tickets from Coney Island.
Let's see if he can keep it down. I think you should have to go ride the Cyclone.
And he's going for an 8-pack.
5 times now in celebration of his birthday.
He's taking the chocolate ones, too.
Oh, he's going still. Oh, my goodness.
All right. You go drink that bottle of water. We don't want to get speedies, man.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for coming out to Luna Park, Coney Island, and big happy birthday to the Cyclone. Everybody, have you ridden the Cyclone today? No? You have. How many times? One time. You got to go more than one. It's not a quarter anymore. Make sure you stop by the 92.3 Now stand. We have a lot of prizes there, too. Thank you, guys. Have a good day.
Yeah, man. Enjoy the rest of your cupcakes.